y'all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt in the Underground's attack on Roxxon Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics, I'm pulling together an expose on the Underground, and I need your help. If you have any information you can share, it could help us shine a light on a group that needs to be taken down. Till next time, stay safe.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally. Whoa! Barrier charges my venom.
Maybe you should carry a portable one.
Not sure how I could swing with that thing strapped to my back. Drain that generator.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fist Power.
Who do that?
Cool, cool. Chipping away. Gotta be quicker than that.
New form's almost ready.
Soon to be, no more generator. Should be one more. Eso me gustó. Sorry.
Standing around isn't what I signed up for. Ugh.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase.
I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.